Then I visited Florida when we had the spring game in late March that year. It was one of those beautiful 75-degree days, and it was about 32 in Johnson City that weekend. So it was easy for me to say, I believe this Florida weather, and Coach Graves was a big influence. And going to school, they really hadn't done all that much, but we felt like it was on the way. We just got through beating Penn State in the Gator Bowl. And Dave Bloodworth was my host guy. Where's Bloody? Bloody's here.